This is the tomb. Defensive measures prevent intruders from entering. You will have to circumvent these to move within the tomb.
One thing before we enter. Alvis, you can see the future like me.
I am from a long line of seers dedicated to serving the Imperial family. My visions help to protect the Empire.
But you're Homs.
Yes. But that is for another time. My ancestry is not easily explained, and my ability to see the future is equally complicated. You might say, I have my own ritual. Is it not the same for you?
No. My visions appear suddenly, without warning. At first, they're obscure. Then, as it gets closer to the event, I start to understand.
It seems you possess a power greater than I. I still have not seen any danger befall Her Highness.
Not much use as a seer then, are you?
Nothing passes you by, does it? Now you see why I asked for your help. What a lucky coincidence that I happened to see you in danger.
A coincidence?
But I've seen you use the Monado.
The Monado has been passed down the Imperial line for generations. The sword of the Bionis. It is compelled to do its master's bidding. Magnified greatly, it has the power to control the very fabric of our world. Ether. Control the ether, and your will is made reality. I willed it, and it happened. That is all. Perhaps due to that power, the High Entia sealed away the Monado for centuries. Eventually, it found its way into the hands of the Homs, and then you, Shulk. A coincidence, or something more? You must discover this yourself, for you are the one who wields the Monado. The Bionis is stirring.
The ancestral altar lies deep beneath the seals. What trials await me, I wonder? I must not lose focus. I have come to be judged on my legitimacy to the throne by the ancestral spirits.
Permission granted. Commencing analysis of genetic data.
So cold.
There are remnants of ancient spirits in here. This is no ordinary chill.
As I explained before, Dunban, the defense systems are designed to prevent uninvited...
Well, what does this do?
Don't touch!
Are you the progenitor of Antiqua?
Think of me as a recreation of said ancestor, possessing his thoughts and speech.
But he passed away thousands of years ago.
Do not mistake me for a living being. I am a replica of your ancestor. I am merely a projection of what he would be if you were to meet him now.
I do not understand. But I do not suspect any falsehood in your words.
It is beyond doubt. If I could feel, I would feel joy. I am not real, but I do not lie.
Joy? What do you mean?
The results of the gene analysis show Hong's gene integration of 80%. Estimates suggest evolution within 8 generations. Our wishes are almost fulfilled.
Wishes?
Our purpose, as decreed by the Bionis, is linked to our genetic sequence. We have spent millennia analyzing sequences to free ourselves from the curse. Only a certain gene set will unlock the mechanism and set us free.
I still do not understand.
It is of no consequence. I grant you this seal.
Is this?
It is you who will rule the High Entia, and likely be their last.
Revered ancestor, I...
Go forth and rule, my descendant.
So the spirits look favorably upon you.
Explain yourself. Only Imperials are permitted to enter this place.
I am the subject of Her Highness the First Consort. I need no permission.
Mother's subject?
No impure child of the Second Consort has the right to refer to the First Consort as Mother.
A filthy Hom's half-breed has no right to the throne.
A great big hole somewhere like that.
As I explained, it's a defense mechanism.
What a mess, Rhine.
Friend, not clever touching button.
I'm with these guys, Rhine.
How was I supposed to know that was gonna happen? What about your visions, eh? You think the two of you could come up with something?
You know it doesn't work like that.
It would have been useful, yes.
Pair of fortune-telling frauds.
You got us into this mess. And it's not the first time either.
Ricky, agree with Shulk!
Why is it my fault all of a sudden?
This time it is your fault.
Precisely.
Well...
Be thankful that we are all alive. I suggest greater care next time. Our journey will be longer, but we can still make our way deeper into the tomb.
Okay. We can't waste another second. Melia needs us.
That is a big ball of... something.
He'd look fun and sparkle!
It's not attacking us, at least.
What's happening?
Hey, look at that!
Another defense mechanism!
At a guess, we're looking at the tomb's guard.
We're not getting past without a fight.
Everyone, Melia needs us. We can't let this thing stop us.
No problem. Time to break my record.
do this?
Anchors now!
Minato, lend us your power!
Shulk! Beautiful dog!
Everyone! Let's go!
Fire!
Shadow Eye! Yeah!
Now!
Sword Fight! Alright! I'm feeling it! Powering up! This'll leave a mark!
Easy!
Direct!
Pure bullet!
Cheers!
Go!
We can definitely do this! Wait! Minato, lend us your power!
Upper!
Powering up!
Now!
Alright, I'm feeling it!
My now it's getting right hotter!
Come on!
Now!
We can definitely do this! Minato, lend us your power!
Eat it!
I'm powering up! Backslash! Whoa, down! Shadow up!
Anyone would think we're not wanted. Are we ever gonna find her?
I think you'll find we had to take the long way because somebody pushed a certain button.
Somebody mean Rhine!
Shut it, Hairball. It was just a button.
Relax. She will be fine. This route will lead us to the ritual altar. But time is of the essence.
We've got to hurry. There's no time to lose.
Rhine time!
Dawn Drive!
Go, Sharla!
I'm on it! Ow! That's scorching hot! We're not finished yet!
Got it!
Stream Edge!
How do you like that?
Anytime, any place.
It didn't work at its finest.
Missed!
Ryan, it's okay. Cheers!
Sight!
We can definitely do this! No escape! Okay, guys, now we're pulling together. So this is what teamwork is. Bring it on! I'm feeling it!
My voice is getting hotter!
Get up! Thanks! I owe you.
We can definitely do this!
Behold the power of the Monado! Now it's your
power!
Alright! I'm feeling it!
I'm powering up!
We can definitely do this!
Alright!
Time for a chain attack!
I've been waiting for this!
Let's do this!
Fire!
Ha! Ezra!
Ryan! I know! Sharla!
I'm on it! Eat this electric round! Nice!
Perfect! Nicely done!
Now!
Bring it on! I'm feeling it! Pesky thing!
Shadowrun!
You'll never be endless!
I'm powering up! Eat this!
My voice is getting hotter! Now we're working as one!
We can definitely do this! Whoa, hold down! Monado, lend us your power!
It's not over!
you can! Keep clear! The Telethia is destroying itself! What?
Almost bought it.
Alvis, thank you.
My pleasure, Shulk.
Why did you come?
The Monado gave me a warning that you were in danger. I'm just glad we made it.
Hey, Shulk, whoever that was is gone.
So, they escaped.
Shulk, everyone, I thank you. You saved me.
Ricky, smiley, smiley! Millie, all safe! All thanks to Hero Pawn!
That's not how I remember it, Cheeseball.
And that concludes my report on events in the tomb.
So, there are forces working in the shadows.
However, this is purely circumstantial. Nothing can be proven.
Inquisitors of the Bionite Order, dedicated and devoted to the Bionis.
The Order was dissolved under the rule of the Emperor Lumion, 47th successor to the throne, due to its extreme practices.
Like puppet masters pulling the strings from the shadows. I believe their bloodline was lost to the ages.
Her Highness the First Consort is currently residing in the Tower of Investigation. The Ministry of Investigation's judgment should be imminent.
Oh, that may not be enough. I myself must shine a light on the truth.
Agreed.
Mother.
Melia.
Your Majesty.
You have returned unharmed from the tomb. The forefathers have spoken.
But if it hadn't been for Shulk...
Kallion has informed me of what happened. There is no reason to doubt your legitimacy to the throne.
Believe in yourself, Crown Princess.
Brother...
Tomorrow will be the investiture ceremony. At the appointed time, you will become my successor. Be proud.
I will.
Melia, my child, I am overjoyed at how far you have come. You are truly worthy of the throne. Continue the legacy of your High Entier and Homs bloodline. You are the hope of Bionis.
Ricky and friends helped save Melly. Ricky very happy!
We're all relieved. But something's still bothering me.
What is it?
Why was Melia chosen as the Crown Princess? Shouldn't Kallion have been the one to ascend? And her foe in the tomb clearly opposed that decision.
You have a point.
Kallion is more than a worthy candidate. What reason could they have for choosing Melia? And why would Kallion go along with this?
It's a mystery.
Our apologies. His Majesty the Emperor summons you.
Finally! He's gonna let us into Prison Island!
Yeah.
His Majesty awaits you in the audience chamber. He asks that you join him shortly.
Shulk. Forgive us for detaining you earlier. You and I are not of the same people. But this I must say. Thank you for helping Melia Antiqua, my daughter. It was no small feat.
Not at all. I too must apologize for meddling in your customs. We should not have interfered.
She is a lucky girl to have met such unselfish people.
In the times to come, a ruler will need support from individuals like you. I hear you seek the Mekon.
Yes. The Mekon devastated our homes, and we lost many loved ones.
Revenge is your goal?
It is.
You are honest.
I do not want to hide our true intentions. Our very existence is at stake.
Unwavering, too. Shulk, you are the master of the Monado. But there is something that must be said.
What is it?
Long before our forefathers built this empire, two titans, the Bionis and the Mekonis, fought a vicious battle. Is this known among Homs?
Yes. It is told to us as children. The two fought and died, killing many creatures in the process. Their remains became our worlds, bringing forth new life on Bionis. That's how we were made.
The Bionis shall awaken once again.
Alvis told me the same thing.
This is not just the vision of a seer. All of Machna knows. The Telethia are as old as the Bionis itself. And now, they disturb the ether. That disturbance can only lead to one thing.
But why is this happening now?
This is an inscription left by our forefathers. It is written,
Descendants of Antiqua, when the ether cries, the Bionis awakes.
Mistake not the signs, and heed the sword's return. Trap its power, and assure eternal prosperity. All life born on Bionis affects the ether. The Mekon's assault is just the beginning. And these events were set in motion when you used the sword against them.
We used it because we...
Because you needed to. Without it, you could not survive. I cannot dispute this fact. I believe the inscription speaks of these very events with the Mekon. But if their assault continues, if more lives are lost, soon the Bionis will awake. And not only the Hyentia, but all life will perish. Do you see, Shulk?
You're talking about total extinction.
Correct. Which is why the Mekon's invasion must be stopped.
Then you'll help us. Your Majesty, we need Imperial sanction to enter Prison Island. Will you permit us entry?
What will you do there?
I saw it in a vision. We will fight a faced Mekon. They must pay for what they did.
Then you will have seen him too. On Prison Island, our forefathers sealed something away, just as they did to the Monado. All records have been lost, and there is now no way to know what it was.
Is it connected to the awakening of the Bionis?
I do not know, but our forefathers must have had good reason. We must trust their decision. Shulk, allow me some time to deliberate. Above all else, I will consider the safety of Bionis. You are our Bionis brethren. We will not ignore your plight.
I understand. This is not our homeland. If you decide not to let us go, I will accept your decision.
I am sorry.
It's okay.
One more thing.
Yes?
I ask this not as Emperor Sorian Antiqua, but as a father. I do not demand that you act as Melia's protector. But I would be honored if you would be her friend. This is my humble request.
It would be my honor.
The Telethia are on the move.
Yes.
That fleshy fool will go for the Monado. What of the faces?
Repairs to metal are complete.
And Nemesis?
Nemesis is...
The Homs with the Monado. He has reached Erith Sea?
Yes.
And there is only one place for them to go. Yet he will not dare unleash such power. No matter. Bugs must still be exterminated. It is time to test our new toy. Commence the assault on Bionis.
Can this be true?
It will happen soon.
I saw Melia. She was fighting a battle against a Mekon with a strange group of arms.
Yes.
That sword, could it be the... Could it possibly? And that location, was it...
The vision is a sign. By your will, it can be changed.
For now, we must consider all things. Everything. The capital. And the lives of our people depend on it.
Wow! Take a look at that! A high entier air show!
Bird people fly higher than Mopon birds!
They've got some neat tricks. Shulk, I think that's Melia up there.
By the authority of our divine ancestors, I, Melia Antiqua, am honored to accept the responsibility of becoming your next benevolent ruler. Should I be deemed unworthy of this calling, or fail to protect the ancestors or the Bionis, I promise here and now to throw myself on the mercy of you, the people.
Most majestic. That fragile girl in the forest is a distant memory.
But which one is the real Melia?
I ask this not as Emperor Sorian Antiqua, but as a father. I do not demand that you act as Melia's protector, but I would be honored if you would be her friend.
No, it's not like that. They're one and the same girl. I think.
And what did you see, Alvis?
Oh, it's you.
Don't play games.
No need to be angry. I only wanted to analyze the boy. Which was the point, no? I did not interfere with your ministerial affairs. In fact, you should be thanking me.
I wonder if he feels the same.
We have all the information we need. We know that such a Telethia cannot hurt them. You see? Nothing can befall him before he sees his dream fulfilled.
King new! Nothing like an ether change and a new paint job! We don't need her! Look at me! Look at me, goody two-shoes! Let's just see if you hold back the screams when his blade gets a taste of you. I love a warm welcome. Let's settle this machine to machine.
So they've got a new Crown Princess. Three cheers for Melia.
Right, but we're still no closer to that murdering-faced Mekon.
Once we reach Prison Island, we'll get our chance. I've seen us there. It must be true.
Shulk, man. Maybe we can still persuade Bigwings. Melia's Crown Princess now. I reckon the Emperor might change his mind.
Maybe.
Rhein, the Emperor's request was clear. Give him time. There's more to this island than we know. Things are at play here that reach beyond our understanding.
Dundon Wright! Ricky and friends visit Millie now.
Hey, the adults are talking, Pops.
Ricky want to see Millie! Ricky think Millie's sad too.
She might like the distraction. All those stiff ceremonial duties. You decide, Shulk.
Ricky say yes!
You came to see me?
Ricky's friend, Millie! Oh, Millie look amazing before. Oh, Ricky's so proud.
Really? It all happened so fast. What a stunning garden.
The arrangements, the fountain. When the colony is up and running, can I steal some ideas?
My late mother adored this place.
Late mother? But I thought your mum was...
Her Highness, the First Consort, is not my birth mother. Members of the Imperial family must take two wives. One Hans, one High Entia. My mother is the second consort. I am half Hans, half High Entia.
Melia.
Millie live here?
Yes, Ricky. Since I was young, I cannot walk outside as you see me now. So this garden gives me much relief.
What's wrong with how you look? Who cares if you're half Hans? You'll always be you.
Their way of thinking differs from ours. Different ways, different morals.
So that's why you wear a mask in public?
Yes. Shulk, in less than an hour there will be a banquet in the palace. I would like you all to come.
Oh, Ricky's so hungry, he could even eat Smelly Orluga.
There'll be plenty to eat.
Finally, some decent grub. I haven't eaten anything since breakfast. What's on the menu? Any High Entia specials?
Do not embarrass me at this dinner.
Expectations lead to disappointment. We are talking about Rhein here.
What? That's the last time I sit next to you, then.
I have much to prepare. I will have someone call for you later.
We can't wait.
Is there something wrong?
No.
You are a funny one.
It can't be.
Shulk!
It's the Emperor.
Father!
Another vision!
Shulk, what did you see?
On that tower. On Prison Island.
What does the siren mean?
Mekon! They're coming!
Report!
Yes, sire. We received a report from our south station. Mekon are approaching.
Impossible!
Kallion, your sister's time has come.
Your Majesty.
There is only one course of action left. We will not waver from our destinies.
Father!
Kallion, take charge of the capital's defenses. I will go to Prison Island.
Tell me, what happens to my father?
It follows my last vision. We're on Prison Island. Metal Face and your father are...
Prison Island? Why would Father go there? No! I must go to the palace. I must stop him. I will go to the audience chamber.
Wait, Melia. We're coming too.
Brother! Where is Father?
Melia.
The Imperial Staff, it's... So Father has gone.
I...
Kallion!
The Emperor has proceeded to the island, alone. For the sake of the Empire.
Why did you let him go alone? Father!
His Majesty is fully aware.
Alvis.
Of what will happen to him, and what he must do before then.
You saw something.
I did. During our ancient divination ritual.
If he knows, then why?
Because he is the ruler of the Imperial family and all the High Entia. We must respect his decision above all else.
But that doesn't mean...
Trust him, Shulk. His fate was decided long ago.
No!
Shulk, we're going.
But Dunban...
Respect? Destiny? We don't need rules to tell us when to save the people we care for. You too, Melia. Don't give up on him. The Emperor, your father, is going to die.
Dunban!
There's only one thing to do. Are you with me?
Of course.
But you can't.
We are Homs. Do what you must. But your laws don't concern us.
My apologies, Dunban.
No apologies needed. So, Melia, what's it to be?
We go to Prison Island.
This fly infestation is beginning to bug me!
Unmanned craft built by ancient High Entia. Is it too much to hope this is the last of them?
Ginormous things at 12 o'clock!
Ancient creatures that were sealed within Prison Island. They have us in their sights.
They must be our target's pets.
Perhaps.
Let's see how they like this.
Prison Island is just ahead.
Do we need to use the transporter?
We do. But first, we must unlock the seals.
Seals?
We need to unlock two seals to reach Prison Island. Then, a door will appear before us, showing the way.
Got it. Move, everyone. Ah. Mekon! And something we've never seen before.
Big fish coming!
Oh. I'm really feeling it.
Do not hesitate, Shulker.
Thank you, Dunbar.
Minato, lend us your power!
Stay focused.
Now, healing Aqua!
Nicely done.
Yeah!
Summon Bolt!
Aqua!
I feel you can
definitely do this!
Building within me!
Minato!
Summon Wind!
Faster! Our time is
summon
coming!
Summon Aqua!
Steel Flash!
Healing Aqua! Razor
Your
Wind!
Alright!
I'm feeling
with me!
Summon Bolt!
Backslash!
Now I see there is strength in unity.
Melia,
we can definitely do this!
Summon Bolt!
Healing!
Healing!
I'm really feeling it!
Do not hesitate, Bolt!
Take this!
Summon Aqua!
Alright!
Healing Aqua! Shulk!
Your skill is activated!
Inspirational!
Everyone! Let's go!
This should not be coming of the mighty Dunbar!
We can definitely do this!
Summon Bolt!
Steel Strike!
Time is now!
Okay!
Here we go!
Backslash!
Dunban! We're counting on you!
Leave it to me! Worldly Slash!
Can anyone explain what this thing is?
I believe it is one of the oldest creatures on Bionis. I have only seen them as fossils, discovered around the capital. To find that they were trapped on Prison Island.
Was it protecting the island?
That would imply it's sentient. I believe it's responding to something primitive.
Primitive?
It doesn't care who or what we are. Its instinct was to defend against anything, but we'll never really know.
We're losing time here. We still haven't reached the island.
Ricky, go to island!
Defenses are sure to fall. Forefathers, grant me your wisdom. Iluna mel rukandaxis. Zuko aruke 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 aruke. Can't be! A giant! So this is what was sealed away.
How long has it been, Emperor?
This is our first encounter.
It is not you that I speak to, but your blood. The blood that shackled me.
I see. Then I assume I do not need to tell you the reason I am here.
There is no need. I already know why you have come. Use it. That is the reason I am here, after all.
That light, it's... Father.
Whoa! Big door. Whatever needed this door was massive.
Dino Beast!
It's just a statue. Don't freak us out like that, Ricky.
Is this a person? I can't make it out.
This may very well be the appearance of my forefathers. The legends tell that they differed greatly to how we look now.
And this is what they looked like.
Wait a minute. I've seen this thing somewhere before.
Oh, Dino Beast! Dino Beast!
You might be right. It reminds me of the Telethia as well.
Did your ancestors build this island?
No. The stories tell of this place existing long before my people. No one knows for sure. But we think our forefathers are the ones who sealed it. I wonder what's hidden inside. Well, we'll know soon enough, I suppose. There! An engraving by the forefathers. I've seen this engraving around the capital. Many researchers have tried and failed to discover its meaning.
Hey, Shulk! That symbol!
Yeah. It's similar to the Monado symbols. There must be a connection.
Connection?
The sealed door of Prison Island. It is said only a true successor to the throne can open it.
Then the Emperor must be inside.
I believe so. Forefathers, I, your descendant, Melia Antiqua, stand before you. For the sake of our world, release the seal!
What's it doing?
Aren't we going to help? Please, do not worry. It is necessary.
Heir to the Monado. Let the shackles be released!
What is it, Shulk? Get a move on. You saw it, right? Us bashing that Tin Man's head in?
Hold on a second.
Oh, here we go. I knew you'd start overthinking.
There's not much time, Shulk. We've got to go now.
Sharla's right. We'll miss our chance to take that murdering Mekon down. And save Melia's father too.
Okay.
We must be outside the tower.
Are we here?
This is it. This is the place I saw.
Melia!
Father! Father? Who is this?
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Huh? Who are you? Check that guy out.
Is this...
He's one of the giants, said to have become extinct eons ago. This is what our forefathers locked away.
I am Zanza. And I have waited centuries for you.
You waited for him? But I thought our forefathers imprisoned you here.
I forged the Monado. It is molded from me. All who wield the sword are made known to me.
You made the Monado?
Yes. I made it millennia ago to oppose Mekonis.
But why are you imprisoned?
The Monado controls the principle upon which life is based, the source of your existence. Ether. Master the principle of life, and all things will bow to you. Your power would be infinite. As you now know, the sword gives the wielder the power of foresight. And I myself once used that sword against the Mekonis and defeated it.
You're telling us you beat the Mekonis with that tiny thing?
Its appearance is merely an illusion. Its form morphs to conform to the will of its master. The power comes from within. But its power was feared by some. That is why the High Entia imprisoned me here long ago.
That can't be true. Our forefathers would have had better reason.
You are what you are. Do you not believe your own eyes? Open your mind, new ruler of the High Entia. The Monado is the blade of the Bionis, the only force that can oppose the Mekonis. As the wielder grows, so too does his ability to control all things. Yet there is still power trapped in the sword. The Monado is in shackles.
Shackles?
It is suppressed.
You mean...
Yes, it was this constraint that gave rise to Faced Mekon. Mekon which cannot be destroyed by the Monado.
Cheating! Can't have that! This is gonna be good! Try and stop my new toy! Catch this, Zamza!
These shackles, they must be the reason the Monado can't hurt people as well. Does that have something to do with the faced Mekon?
You must find that out by yourself. I will remove those shackles for you. But you must take the Monado and free me from this prison. Free me, and the Monado will cut down anything you wish. Nothing but a god can stand in your way.
Don't do it, Shulk.
But Melia, why?
Something's not right. The Forefathers must have had good reason to seal him.
I need that power. I thought you of all people would understand.
I do, but it's just...
Hold on a minute. He only said he'd release this new power. Sounds like a good idea to me.
But...
Melia, please understand. I must do what I set out to. The Mekon must pay.
Young Shulk, I will not force you. I ask for nothing in return. It is your choice.
I will.
To the Monado. Your will shall be done. Let the shackles be released!
This party's over!
It's him! Metal Face!
Sorry we're late to the party. What do you think of our leader's gift?
How did you know we'd be here?
What's that? The poor insects are a little confused. We're here for the old fool. If he's dead, he can't power up the Monado. You being here's just an added bonus!
A silver-faced Mekon!
Zanza? Respond, Zanza. I know you can hear me.
I sense thought waves.
Zanza! How many more will you sacrifice?
Who are you to talk to me? How dare you? You know nothing.
I am here to talk, Zanza.
Mekon! You will pay for what you've done!
Please wait. I mean you no harm.
Give us back Fiora! Give her back!
I told you to stay out of the way, boy!
Shulk!
Weak, weak and pathetic! Look at you! Worthless without the Monado! Isn't that right, young man?
What or who are you? How do you know me?
Let's see if this jogs your memory!
He moves like... But that's impossible! Young man!
Cease immediately! They are not our targets!
Any final words? Die! Who dares?
Stop at once! Mechon!
Emperor!
Father!
Are you hurt, Melia?
No. Father.
You're gonna pay for that, you bag of bones!
Melia!
Looks like he's had his wings clipped. Did you really expect to beat me?
Emperor... I... failed you.
Heir to the Monado.
Huh? Sansa! You're alive! Give me the power I need!
I am now a mere shell. The power is already yours.
What?
The shackles have been broken. Wield the sword. It bends to your will. Think of your enemy, and the power to defeat them is yours. Ah!
Sansa. Mechon. It's not over. The people of Bionis will never let you triumph.
It's changing form!
Be careful! We cannot withstand such power!
Shulk!
I'm really feeling it. Don't get careless, Jules.
Get
up! Let it! Right, I'm feeling it. Backslash!
Summon Bolt!
We can definitely do this!
What?
Lend us your power! Get
it! Worldly! Born in a world of
fight! Scream in! We can definitely do this!
How's this?
Dance with me!
Wind!
This isn't going well.
Let's go!
Don't lose focus on the battle!
This isn't going well.
Dance!
We can definitely do this!
Minato, lend us your power!
You
will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora! What? Look at him! The Monado has changed!
Good! Now you feel it! Swing the blade to your heart's content!
Wait! Is this what you truly desire, Zanza?
I see now. It is as I suspected. You exist outside the pre-established harmony.
Is that... a haunt?
No way!
Fiora!
Fiora! You're still alive!
Zanza, you have not changed at all. That is clear. But still, I cannot...
Do as you please.
Fiora!
My mission is complete. Returning to base.
You were lucky this time, dumb man. But next time, I'll slice you in two.
Fiora! It's me, Shulk! Fiora! We were too late. Again. I saw it. I knew it would happen.
Shulk.
Why? Why did this have to happen?
Father.
Melia, the hope of our people. You must not cry.
Don't say that. I don't care how improper it is. Let me cry.
Melia.
Why does it have to be me? If all it takes is to be half Homs.
Is that what you think? You are very much mistaken.
But...
To become the hope of the High Entia is a fate that you choose for yourself. As long as you remember this. It is certain that you will be worthy of that name. But remember this also. It is not because you are the hope of the High Entia that I love you. It is because I love you. And I wish for you to become that hope. Heir to the Monado, I leave the sword in your hands. The sword that my forefathers sealed away. With it, you can succeed.
Your Majesty.
Melia, cry for as long as you must. But when your tears are dry...
Father!
Melia, come with me.
Shulk, I...
You'll have plenty of time to think about your empire and your people's hopes. If you need me, I will be at your side. But you are an individual. You are Melia Antiqua. And you can't let them get away with this.
You're right. My foremost concern is making them pay.
Well played indeed, Zanza.
I do what is necessary for the world.
I could very easily have stood in for you.
Your sentiment is appreciated. I see a storm on the horizon.
And finally, Crown Princess Melia's accession will take place 1 year from today. Until such time, as decreed by the Crown Princess, I shall assume imperial duties as regent. If there is anyone who objects to said decision, state your grievances now.
All the ministries are unanimous. We have no objection to Her Majesty's decree.
To each and every one of you, our thanks.
If I may, Your Highness, I would like to propose a roundtable discussion on strategy concerning the Mekon.
Ah, what to do about the Mekon? Our defenses must be shored up immediately.
Not only our defenses, Your Highness.
Do you suggest an offensive approach? While the capital still licks its wounds?
The Ministry of Research has the ideal solution.
Friends act strange. A friend sad. Oh, Ricky sad too, because of empty belly.
Ricky, we already ate. Us Homs don't get upset just because we're hungry.
Not hungry? Oh, Hom must have small bellies. Oh, Ricky jealous?
We've got to get our minds off this somehow. Dunban's locked himself away ever since we came back. Is it because of the girl who was operating that Mekon?
Melia, how are you?
What do you mean? If you were talking about Father, I'm fine. I have no choice but to look to the future.
You're stronger than me, Melia.
Do not mock me. More importantly, it is time you tell me who she is.
We've known her all our lives. We thought she was killed in Colony 9.
She didn't even recognize us. She's not the Fiora I remember.
It looked a lot like Fiora. But if it was her, then I can't imagine how Dunban feels.
What did he mean?
Fiora is Dunban's sister.
I didn't know. Is this
the aura important to Shulk?
Important? She's more than important. She's the reason we're out here.
If that really was Fiora, why didn't she reply to me? Fiora. I'd better talk to Dunban. He'll know something. I've been looking for you. So this is where you were.
Shulk. Apologies. Was everyone worried?
Of course. Me especially.
Hmm?
It's just... I've been thinking about Fiora. And I can't help wondering.
Wondering what?
You saw how Fiora acted. It was like she didn't even recognize us.
Yes. It's unsettling. But Shulk, don't get me wrong. I'm not sad. Even if she doesn't recognize me, I'm glad to know she's alive.
Dunban!
You see, Fiora was born many years after me. And, not long afterwards, we lost our father to a Mekon. It was left to me to protect and raise her, almost like a father.
I was always jealous that she had you as her brother.
Ah, yes. You and Fiora used to be inseparable.
Yeah.
I need to tell you something. I always thought if Fiora were to be with anyone, it should be you.
What? But Rhine hangs out with her just as much as me.
Yeah, he does. But Fiora doesn't like him in that way.
Oh. I see.
He's a nice guy. Reminds me of myself when I was his age. All reckless and hot-headed. Probably why he's not right for her. Listen, Shulk.
Yes?
A lost life can never be returned, but she's alive. It doesn't matter that she's lost her memory.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
Fiora and I have spent our entire lives together. The memory of that can't have disappeared completely. It's up to us. We have to help her remember. Help me, Shulk. Help me get her back.
You know I will.
Okay. Let's go tell the others.
Hey, they're back.
Have you gathered your thoughts?
Yes. Sorry to be a nuisance.
Shulk? You too?
Yep. All thanks to Dunban.
I'm glad.
Forgive me. His Highness Kallion summons you.
You think something's happened?
We won't know until we get there.
I apologize for calling you at short notice.
It's fine. Is anything wrong?
I must apologize to you all. Forgive our hubris. We High Entia were arrogant enough to idly sit behind our defenses, safe in the knowledge that Mekonis lies a great distance from our land, and we were wrong. Our decision to ignore the Mekon assault on your homeland was wrong.
Your Highness, does this mean...
Yes, Shulk. We will face the dangers ahead together.
Brother!
Which leads me to my request. After setting eyes on a group consisting of Homs, Nopon, and High Entia alike, I realized an allied army must be formed. I ask that you act as ambassadors for the assembly of this force. Tell me your thoughts, Shulk.
I need time before I make a decision.
Does Shulk not wish to aid us in our mission?
I do not believe that to be true.
Then why?
Shulk has other people to consider. That wasn't like you, Shulk.
I'm sorry.
You know you can talk to me.
It's Fiora. That's why you're hesitating.
Yeah.
Knew it. You wouldn't think twice otherwise.
I just don't know.
Find her, Shulk.
Melia, I...
I used to believe my father did not love me until the day he died.
Oh.
If you do not grasp the importance of loved ones until after they are gone, that is simply too late.
You're right, Melia. I've made up my mind. I'm going to get Fiora back.
You don't have to do this. I'll go and look for her myself. The burden should be mine.
No. I want her back as much as you.
Leave the ambassador stuff to me, Shulk. I'll probably make a mess of it. But we're a team. You can count on me.
I'm afraid that is my duty, Rhyme. I am of both High Entia and Hom's blood. I am the Crown Princess, and of mixed heritage. Thus, I am best suited to carry out this task.
That means we won't...
Yes. I will remain here. We must say goodbye. Is that what you really want? Yes, but promise me, when you find her, you'll come back. I'll be here waiting for you.
I don't know what to say. Thank you. It's probably a good idea if I go and tell Kallion myself.
I am sure he already understands. Besides, it's likely that the ministers are harassing him at this present moment. We should spare him any further inconvenience.
Then, this is goodbye.
Yes. Come back as soon as you can. We are in great need of your help.
Got it.
Why are you still here?
Listen, I'll keep an eye on Shulk for you.
Whatever can you mean?
Well, it's a risky strategy, letting Shulk go off and just hoping he'll come back to you.
Shulk and I are merely...
Yeah, yeah. But remember, the longer he's away, the more chance his feelings for you will fade.
But...
Once we find this Fiora, I will personally whisk him back here in a heartbeat.
Don't give up. I appreciate it.
Great. Don't worry, Melia. I'm on your side.
Brother?
Just on your way out, I see.
It's not what...
I'm sorry, Your Highness. About your offer. We must... humbly decline. I see. Very well. Let us hope my sister does not shed too many tears.
I stay because I must, brother.
There's two Melias.
Rhyme wrong. This Melly smell different.
Yes. We need Melia to learn more of the lands of Bionis. But she is still bound to handle public matters. Hence, another Melia.
Kallion.
Your Highness, Crown Princess. As your humble subject, I formally request the following.
Speak.
I request that you accompany Shulk in his quest to find the Mekon that attacked Alkamoth.
Are you sure?
Shulk. I am aware of everything. Go forth and follow your heart. There will come a day when we need you. But it is not today.
Your Highness, that means a lot to me.
That is one cool prince.
If only someone had his sensitivity.
Sensitivity? Well, I'm sensitive.
The jury's out on that one. That's a relief.
We have recently received a report that the silver-faced Mekon fled to Galahad Fortress, the Mekon stronghold at Sword Valley. It will be a treacherous path. My sister is in your hands.
Thank you, Kallion. I will keep her safe.
Regent, I accept your request. I will return victorious with Shulk.
I am most pleased.
Leaving without me?
Do you want to come?
To reach Galahad Fortress, you will need to travel through Valak Mountain on the right arm of the Bionis. The snow-covered mountains are fraught with danger. Those unfamiliar to them risk never coming back.
Of course, you would be familiar with that region.
Then there's no point in wasting time.
Leave the Allied force to me. I am not known for my diplomacy, but call it pride. I shall succeed.
We'll join you as soon as we can.
I look forward to the day. Heroes of Bionis, make us proud.
You see? Now we're getting some respect.
We're back to this again, are we?
See you soon, Kallion.